These defense cuts need to be stopped.
We need to stop these devastating defense cuts from the sequestration deal.
What we need to do is avert these cuts.